How to enable or disable app notification on Samsung Galaxy S24 or S24 Plus device. Open the app drawer on your device and tap the settings app. Now scroll. Tap on the notifications. Here you can see app notification option. Tap on it. Tap on a drop down box. Here you can see all most recent use, most frequently used, and notification turn off. To select the option all, now you can see list of all application. To go on the option, you want to show notification on your home and lock screen. To hide lock screen notification or hide all notification, just toggle off the button. It's quite easy to turn on or turn off the notification on your device. To individually change app notification, tap any app. Here you can see allow sound and vibration. To silent, choose silent option. You can also change notification types like notification page or pop-up when you receive any notification on your device. Tap on notification category. Here you can individually hide, show or hide notification for a Chrome app. So it's quite easy to change app notification or a disable app notification for app. That's it. Please like it, share it.